Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
I'll cut out your peepers and cut that hole, such a fucking fuck!
Wait!
Hurry, Saint! Dinky D's leaking bad!
Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! Come! 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 This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black to slaughter these barbarians up to chop. Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car.
We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. I wanna... Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please.
An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Faster than fear, tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.